So what's this Weaver Commission?
Oh, I don't like to micromanage. You find the talent, then you delegate. Who the hell knows what Eddie's up to? He's got a lot of fingers, a lot of pies.
Excuse me. What the fuck are you looking at? Yeah, you. Were you deaf or something? You don't hear me?
Oh, I hear you fine.
Yeah? So get the fuck out of my car if you hear me fine.
Why? I didn't know it was your car. I'm having a good time here.
Now, I ain't asking you, motherfucker. I'm telling you, man. Get the fuck out of my fucking car then.
Shit, junk.
Chill, man. Chill, man. I'm gonna cut your fucking throat, man. Hey, fuck look, that. Chill.
Maricela, su esposa. El momento que saliste del apartamento, ella estaba arriba con Carlos. Mira, amigo, están en la pipa fumando crack. Están en la cocina compartiendo un jumbo. Y después, en tu misma cama,
él se la va a meter
por el culo. Y a ella la va a gustar en tu cama verde especial.
¿Cómo? What the fuck you know?
Sande mi vista y póngase el cuchillo donde merece.
Go ahead, son. You still got time.
There's a train coming the other way. You'll just catch it.
You'll thank me in the morning.
Well, you're right, man.
Oh, I'm right. You'll see. Invigorating.
What did you say to him?
I told him that if he didn't leave us alone, you were going to kick his ass from here to DeKalb. Look at that. There's a lady getting up from her seat. Come on.